winding a bobbin like it's 1877 on this 1877 Singer Model 12 fiddle bass. As you see, it's all hand guided, trying to keep it all even. Oh, that's good enough. And there it is, a wound bobbin.